Good morning and welcome to 2020 at Calvary. We're so looking forward to your return, and the campus is already abuzz as we make preparation for what's going to be a very exciting year. I'm so looking forward to continuing to do learning and life with you, our Calvary community. At the moment, there are contractors working all over the school. One of the spaces is the MPC, where the fencing is being redone, the flooring is being refurbished, and the lighting has already been put in so that this facility can be enjoyed by our community way beyond the daylight hours. We're pretty excited about that, and we hope you're going to enjoy it too. There are spaces around the school inside that are being refurbished, classroom spaces that are being renewed, new furniture being installed. A lot of painting is being done so that everything has that refreshed and lovely look, which will encourage us as we step into the hard work of 2020. There are also outdoor spaces that we're working on. So we're pretty excited about the form that the campus is taking. The other thing I'd love you to look out for is the news that is going to break soon about the Cunningham Auditorium, a very old space, one of the original buildings in the school that certainly needs attention. And we're in the process of developing a building project around that, which we will share with you soon. I'm sure you'll join me in the excitement of getting that part of our campus right at the heart of the campus, looking smashing as well. As we step into 2020, you'll also notice, perhaps, that there's a door on my office. This is an important thing to me because I really do want you to come in and chat with me. Come and say hi in the morning. Whether you're 6 years old or whether you're 60 years old or beyond those levels, beyond those ages, you're most welcome to pop by and say hello. If I'm really busy, we can make a time for a longer chat another time. But as well as meeting with you around Happy Hens, around the cafe, under the hangar, at drop-off and pick-up time, just as we wander around the schoolyard, I would really treasure it if you would pop in and say hello and share your experience of Calvary with me. God bless you as we step into 2020. Can't wait to see you.